this video starts, we just want to let you know that we have nothing personally against Donald Trump.
We hope you don't feel offended by this video, because we are not trying to ruin Donald Trump's life.
Enjoy the video!
Hey girls, let's go get some coffee since we put our phones down.
Right behind you. Let's go.
Hello girls, would you like some Starbucks?
That's why we came here. Why wouldn't we come to Starbucks? Why wouldn't we come to Starbucks if we didn't want coffee?
Okay, I'll give you some time to look at the menu. I'll be in the back if you need me.
Is it me or did the menu change?
All I see up there is water, smart water, and other waters.
And candy.
Where's the coffee?
I know.
You girls haven't seen the news yet?
What do you mean?
Well, if y'all haven't seen it, here you go.
What?
Well, here you go. The news. Donald Trump is president. No more Starbucks. Because of one cup of coffee? What do you mean no more Starbucks?
Well,
he only took away Starbucks because he found something goopy or gloppy in his coffee. That doesn't give him a right to get away Starbucks. Well, we don't make the decisions. He does.
Yeah, man, I was like, Avery, you like Avery, that's my crush.
Oh my God!
Well, I'm getting out of here. Come on, leave the phones.
No, my bae.
My notebook.
I left the table.
These two girls are gonna breathe. Are you scared?
Of course I am!
Just knock your heads on table, girls. It helps.